Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Attack! Zapped by Thunderbolt! It's down and out! Luminion is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It hits! Zapped by Thunderbolt! Taken down by an intense blow! Sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down. Krabby is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Krabby starts to attack. Devastated by superpower. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving! And now, the battle begins! Granbull protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Red corner protects against the attack. Poochyena suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Poochyena protects itself. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! Granbull restored its health and feels the relief. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Slugma is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun! Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! Is sent out. Quilava is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Lampearl is sent out. It hits. Quilava uses its move. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Oddish is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit! That hurt! Hit by frustration! It went down! Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Unbelievable! The Pokémon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Chatot is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Hyper Voice hits. It couldn't take it. It's down! Abomasnow is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Massive damage! Chatot starts to attack! Burned by Heatwave! It couldn't take it! It's down! Dodrio is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. It's down and out. Makuhita is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A brilliant hit! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.